Matt Striker, I've never had a problem with you before, but I'm not so sure that standing in this ring is the smartest thing you've ever done. So if I were you, I'd back up right now before things turn ugly. Ladies and gentlemen, season one of NXT. I've come back today as the Nexus. A proof that we can make a difference here in WWE. Regardless of whether we were labeled rookies or not, what we're doing now is something you can't understand because it's part of a much, much bigger picture.
Wayne, with all due respect, are you proud of what you did to John Cena on Monday Night Raw?
Matt Striker, I'm proud of everything I've ever done in this ring. I'm proud of these men who stand beside me as the Nexus. Because one thing's for certain, you're either Nexus or you're against us.
Ladies and gentlemen, the headline to this story here tonight is the Nexus lays waste to WWE superstars.
This was after Kofi Kingston was eliminated. The Battle Royal was over. Nexus continued to dish out punishment, Wolfpack style. And there you see the 450 from Justin Gabriel, the exclamation point.
The Nexus seems primed and ready for Sunday. What havoc will they wreak? One can